Keep the anterior core engaged to avoid excessive lumbar extension. Keep the chin over the groin at all times. Maintain a neutral arch on the front leg and the knee tracking over the second toe. Avoid any valgus collapse of the knee. Slide the leg straight back and pull up with the hamstrings and glute of the front leg.